You know, growing up, I thought extraordinary people were specially created. And some people are even of the view that those called genius have some sort of special genes the ordinary does not have. So sometimes you see people do marvelous and wonderful things you would never think of. So you regard them as gods, right? If you still think that extraordinary people are creatures who were not created, just like the ordinary us, I mean, that's okay. That's what you believe. But listen, have you thought about it? How that perception has made you look down on your abilities? I mean, how it has made you question your existence, your skills, your brain, your mind, and even your heart. You can name yours. But if I told you to get rid of that perception, because there's nothing so special about extraordinary people, do you believe me? Okay, I'm telling you the truth today. There's nothing special about the so-called extraordinary people. I mean, the truth is that the extra things or activities they do, aside the ordinary things we all do, makes them extraordinary. I mean, they do the extra things you, the ordinary, wouldn't even want to do because of your laziness, lack of focus, lack of faith, misplaced priorities, excuses, weaknesses. Name yours. So they train these things you enjoy in your comfort zone to do the extra things to win the extraordinary title. So now that you know, it is up to you to decide if you want to limit your capabilities and be ordinary as the majority, or extend these capabilities only few people are able to do and be classified extraordinary. The choice is yours, all right? Stay blessed.